You look proud, you look smart. And the teachers from early years and primary school have helped you.
You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes.
You can steer.
We are going to talk about our experience in primary school. Year 6 has come a long way. You were
thank you, Ms. Cox, for being such a kind, honest, understanding, supportive, humorous, and cheerful teacher.
Brothers, aunts, uncles, and grandparents, for all helping us go to such a great and prestigious school. I can't imagine a world.
We may not have won, but we still tried our best. And that's what school is all about.
Enjoying 6A was much more fun, and I think my social skills were off the charts.
My love for secondary school is I have learned many things and have had such fun in my years in primary.
Hey, on the train, let me see you say, I love you 6A.
So they put it into a video and said, so they decided to sing a song for Moana.
So I love so the sky. You're welcome to catch the birds and bring you fly. Cause my heart and head so free. To wake up to be the same thing I see.
So what can I say?
Thank you.
I am so proud to see all of you on stage and on the screen. You've made it. I think that your family members will agree with me.
Hello, six. I'm Michael from P. We're 16. You know that it's my first time. I feel like I'm going to win.
Last year, and those who join us this year as well. And to meet all of you in person, for those who were with us last year.
Congratulations. All of your fine bags that you deserve it. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations. You've escaped me this year, just like you did last year, but I've still got the chance.
Hey, how are you? It's Miss Tillerman here. I cannot believe that only 5 years ago I was teaching you in year two, and now you're about to graduate primary school. A wonderful, wonderful summer. Congratulations again. And I will see you all hopefully very, very soon. Congratulations again, everybody, and have a lovely, lovely break.
Hi, Year 6, and well done.
Bye. Hello, everyone. Hello, Year 6. It's Mr. Nichols, all the way from sunny Malaysia. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fantastic. It's really good to say hello to everyone who I used to teach. Congratulations on completing year 6 and graduating primary school. I have to say I am supremely proud of the beautiful music as you move into secondary and beyond.
To infinity and beyond!
Watch you learn and grow and work so hard and have such fun. See how fast the years did go.
It's been very challenging for so many of us. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. Okay, good luck.
Hi kids, Mingalaba. For those of you who don't know me, I am Miss Lai. I heard that my year 4 kids are about to graduate from primary school. We are so proud of you. These last 2 years have been very...
Hey, how are you all? Congratulations on graduating year 6 and going on to secondary school. That's so exciting. And I'm sure we all have just the best time. It is an absolute pleasure to work with you guys when you were in year 4.
Union.
congratulations to Shine. Congratulations to Fred. Congratulations, Hanzo. Congratulations, Leo. And Ellie, congratulations. Well, I don't know where to start. I think I'm going to have to just tear up my speech and start all over again. Year 6, that was amazing. Really fabulous. Year 6 sitting in front of me and Year 6 elsewhere. I'm so happy to have everybody here today. Just as Ms. O'Callaghan said, we're really excited. Thank you, performers, for playing so beautifully. Thank you for dancing so wonderfully. Thank you for reciting your poem. So
you can do it really, really well. Live your life and grasp every opportunity. Enjoy every minute, take every experience, and the next word is learn. Learn from them. That's something that we're doing a lot, every day, all of us. Ms. O'Callaghan, myself, your moms, your dads, your family. We never stop learning. So live how wonderful it was to teach you. They enjoy teaching you, and I'm sure you enjoy learning.
Ready?
Good.
Thank you.
Who is next?
Okay.
Yeah.